Hello, hello, YouTube viewers. This is Blake Phantom. I encourage you on a regular basis, read Proverbs 26 with Matthew 6 and 7 and 1 John chapter 1. After you have read all of these passages, ask the Lord to remove hatred from your heart. Pardon me. After you have read all of these passages, ask the Lord to permanently remove hatred from your heart. I advise you do this on a regular basis, and please like, share, and subscribe too.